Hello everyone, I hope you are all well and healthy. On this occasion I will explain about the vertical roller mill for cement grinding process.
Evaporates almost immediately. The separator allows material that has reached the required fineness to leave the mill, while it rejects oversized material and sends it back to the table for further grinding. Process gases enter the mill through the inlet ducts, and fresh feed enters the mill through a rotary air sluice. Final product is collected in a bag filter. Total time for material to pass through the mill to collection in the bag filter is less than 2 minutes.
Vertical roller mill consists of grinding table and rotating roller. Its function is to grind the material. Table drive motor. Its function is to rotate the table. Hydraulic system, its function is to control the roller pressure. Separator, its function is to control the fineness of the product. Feed inlet, its function is to enter the feed material into the milling table. The working principle of vertical roller mill in general. Feed material is fed through the hole at the top and milled in the table and roller areas. Coarse material falls into the scraper around the table as external tailings and will be returned to the mill. The material from the milling process on the table is pulled by the mill ID fan to the separator. In the separator, the material is separated between coarse and fine materials. The coarse material will return to the grinding table and roller, while the fine material becomes the product. Table and roller vertical roller mill for cement grinding. In general, there are those that use 3 rollers, 4 rollers, and 6 rollers. This depends on the production capacity and design of several different grinding equipment manufacturers. The gap between the table and the roller is set the same, but over time there will be a slight difference because the wear rate of the roller is not the same. To adjust the roller pressure against the material on the table, use a hydraulic cylinder. Milling process on vertical roller mill. Milling style is roller weight plus hydraulic pressure. The milling table is rotated using a motor drive. Feed material of varying size is loaded onto the rotary table, and after the material hits the roller rotates, and the grinding process occurs. The maximum material feed size is 5 to 8% of the roller diameter. Vertical roller mill for cement and slag milling. Energy consumption, 70% of ball mill for cement grinding. 50% of ball mill for slag grinding. Subtlety, maximum 4,500 square centimeters per gram for cement. Maximum 6,000 square centimeters per gram for cement slag. Low operating costs. Output more than 450 tons per hour. This example vertical roller mill. The FLS OK Mill uses pressure and shear generated between the rollers and the rotating table to crush clinker and additives. Feed material is directed onto the grinding table by the feed chute. The mill is prepared for high pressure grinding, up to 1040 kN per square meter. The rotation of the grinding table accelerates the material towards the grinding track and passes it under the roller. The inner part of the patented grooved roller profile evens out and consolidates the material before it continues to the next roller. The outer part creates highly concentrated grinding pressure, allowing air to escape through the middle ground. Partially ground material passed into the hot gas stream, which also provides drying capability, and moisture in the materials evaporates almost immediately. The separator allows material that has reached the required fineness to leave the mill, while it rejects oversized material and sends it back to the table for further grinding. Process gases enter the mill through the inlet ducts, and fresh feed enters the mill through a rotary air solution. Final product is collected in bag filter. Total time for material to pass through the mill to collection in the bag filter is less than 2 minutes. Thank you for watching this video, hopefully it's useful, and don't forget to subscribe, like and comment, and share it with your friends who need it. See you in the next video.